Create eye-catching screens quickly and easily with the 100-plus professionally designed and animated templates in Century Creative's Fundamentals. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Titles browser, plus some more elements in the Generators browser, and some effects in the Effects browser, all under Century Fundamentals. In the Titles browser, we get all the title and icon content. The titles are broken up by animation style: Basic, Blur, Bounce, Continuous, Creative, Impact, and Sequence. Additionally, there are graphics supporting animations like progress bars, icons in various styles, some animated lines, motion graphics, which contain animated accents, and shapes, a variety of animated geometric shapes you can use for backgrounds and accents. Below this are some tools, which are adjustment layers you can use to blur a background clip or add a vignette overlay. In the Generators browser are all the backgrounds in various design styles. And finally, in the Effects browser are some special effects you can use to really sell the look of your elements. There is so much content here. It's a pretty complete graphics package. I need to create a timeline for a client. I think Fundamentals will help get the job done quickly. Let's start with a background and title. I like the geometric grid look of background 9. It's easy to customize. In the parameters, I can toggle on and off the build in and out animations. I can change the color of the grid lines and the details of the grid. There is a built-in vignette effect. I can change the solid background color and tweak the opacity if I'd like to composite this with other footage. I'll add the background overlay title effect between the background 9 graphic and the video clip to add effects like blur and noise. Next, let's add the Impact 8 text to the top of the stack. I can edit the text right on screen. In the parameters, I'll change the color of the text to make it pop off the background. Plus, I'll check Outline to add a small outline to the first line of text. Below this, I can add an extrude effect if I'd like. Additionally, there are some animation controls to change up the movement or add a random wiggle to the text. Finally, to complete the look, I'll drop the long shadow effect from the Effects browser onto the title. For my next clip of the rock climber, I'd like to add a lower third. Let's attach Shape 9 to the clip. I'll position and scale it on the screen. In the parameters, I can adjust all the aspects of the two shapes. I'll attach the Blur 8 text to the shape. This includes two lines of text, and I'll customize it like I did the first example. That was super easy to get a great look fast. I'll build out the rest of the timeline. There's lots of cool text presets. Plus, I like the added impact of the different lines and accent graphics I can add. Building a final tag board is as easy as building the initial title board. I just created an exciting sequence for my client in minutes that would have taken me hours to create by hand. Century Creative's Fundamentals truly is a must-have set of effects that will speed up your workflow and make you look like a hero to your clients and your audience. Try out a wide range of great audio and visual effects at fxfactory.com.